Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to use the Snap to Point feature in Adobe Illustrator. All right, let's get started. The first thing we want to do is make sure Snap to Point is on. So I'll come up here to View, and I'll choose Snap to Point right here. And then when we come back and look at this, you can see it's got a little check mark next to it. Now, if you have smart guides on, when you select your object and get close to an anchor point, you're going to see intersect. And that is one way you can sort of snap to point. But this video is about snap to point, and I know some people just hate smart guides. So I'm just going to turn those off for this video. To use snap to point, first you'll want to select your object with your selection tool. Then you'll switch to your group selection tool, which is this one right under here. Get right on the anchor point you want to snap somewhere. Click it and drag. And then once you get close enough, it'll snap to another anchor point. You'll also notice that your cursor will change to white. Once it does, you can release and it'll be exactly aligned to that other anchor point. It'll snap to the point. So now these two anchor points are perfectly aligned. If we hit Command Y or Control Y and zoom in, we can see they're exactly lined up. I'll hit Command Y or Control Y to get back. Now the reason you'd want to select your object with the selection tool first is if you had multiple items that are grouped. Let's just draw a few of those and I'll select all these and group them. If you just use your group selection tool to grab this, you're only going to move that piece. But if you use your selection tool first, you've got all of them, then switch to your group selection tool and you can move this and snap it wherever it needs to go. Now, I also have another video that uses this same technique to align, let's say, the right side of an object with the left side of another. And that'll be right up at the top of your screen if you want to check that out. And that's it. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click the subscribe button and I'll see you next week with another video. Thank you.